5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I've always loved astronomy. I love science and I think it's so important to everything, to everyday life.
I was always fascinated about the human brain and how that works.
The state of the art in prosthetic hands is now a robotic hand. This really intrigued me, how you can attach a robot to the human nervous system.
My name's Colin McCrone. I just took it upon myself to walk into Adam Smith College and pick up a prospectus. I decided it's about time that I follow my dreams.
So my name's Linda, I'm from Dundee. I studied 3 standard grades, biology, physics and chemistry. Science is cool, we all do it every day.
When I studied science at school, I didn't think that I'd be in such a good job. Biology was one of my favourite subjects at school.
I'm currently attending Banff and Buchan College to do a HNC in electrical engineering. I'm the only girl on the course, but more and more women are getting into the industry.
If, like me, you've got questions to ask, like to solve problems and want to know how the world works, then science is definitely the career for you. It gives you a real chance to follow your dreams and change the world. And surely that's something worth investigating.